your complete attention, if you please.
Are we going to declare war on Spain or are we not?
Dress.
You are too.
Mr. Bernstein, look at his necktie.
Let's have the song about Charlie.
Mr. Kane.
Is there a song about Charlie?
Is there a song about you, Mr. Kane?
You buy a bag of peanuts in this town, you get a song written about you.
Upset if he were really broke with wealth and fame. He's still the same. I'll bet you five you're not alive if you don't know his name. What is his name? What is his name?
Such a party. What's the matter?
The knee. Who says amiss? Was made to kiss.
Was made to kiss.
And when he eats, one always tries to do exactly this. Who buys the food?
Who buys the food?
Who buys the drinks?
Who buys the drinks?
Who thinks the dough was made to spend and acts the way he thinks? Now is it Joe?
Bernstein, these men who are now with the Enquirer, who were with the Capitol until yesterday.
Bernstein, these men who were with the Chronicle, weren't they just as devoted to the Chronicle policies as they are now to our policies?
Sure, they're just like anybody else. They got work to do, they do it. Only they happen to be the best men in the business.
Same things the Chronicle stands for, Bernstein?
Certainly not. Listen, Mr. Kane, he'll have them changed to his kind of newspaper man in a week.
There's always a chance, of course, that they'll change Mr. Kane without his knowing it.